including spending the whole afternoon eating a mountain of ice cream with his friends. As the days went by, Tomoki made some friends and they all loved the Saturday outings. Another Saturday arrives and the children enthusiastically get into the vehicle for the ride. Sanahara talks to the driver to get him to join in, but the man replies that adults are not allowed. A few moments before the bus leaves, Tomoki's father gets a view from inside the vehicle. He sees several children kneeling down while trying to eat two giant mountains of ice cream. This scene scares him, but he still decides not to worry. One day when he comes home from work, he realizes that his son and his friends are having fun together. When he enters the house, he finds the boy eating a mountain of ice cream. All the kids were melting into a bizarre edible substance. Tomoki tells his father that he needs to eat in order not to melt. Sanahara is startled by this and immediately tries to make his son stop ingesting the stuff, but as he does so, the boy's head detaches from his body and then begins to melt like everyone else.